find the 25th term of an arithmetic sequence 3, 6, 9, 12, 15. O, ilang term meron tayo dito? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, hanapin natin yung ika-25th term niya. No? Kung titingnan mo, your pattern here, you add 3 plus 3, 6, 6 plus 3, 9, 9 plus 3, 12, 15 plus 3, the next term is 18, 18 plus 3, that's 21, 21 plus 3, that's 24. So, hanggang ika-25th na term. So, kung i-continue mo ito, di naman, pero matatagalan ka. So, let's use the formula or the nth term na sinolve natin last time. So, we have here, your nth term is a sub n is equal to a sub 1 plus n minus 1 times d. Where your a sub n is the last term, your a sub 1 is the first term, your n is the number of terms, or the position of the term, and the d is common difference. So, titingnan mo, your a sub n, wala tayong a sub n, but sinabi dito is maghanap tayo ng the 25th term, which is the a sub 25 yung hahanapin natin. No? Your a sub 1, tingnan mo, is 3. Your a sub n, dahil maghanap ka tayo ng 25 terms, meaning, your a sub 1 here is 3. Teka lang. Your a sub 1 is 3. Your n here, titingnan mo, kasi finding 25th term, no? Hanapin natin yung ika-25th term. Meaning, from a sub 1 to a sub 25. It means, your number of terms, there are 25 terms from a sub 1 to a sub 25. And your common difference is 3. Okay, so let's solve. So, hanapin natin si a sub 25. So, a sub 25 is equal to your a sub 1 is 3 plus your n is 25 minus 1 times your difference is 3. So, you have 3 plus 25 minus 1, that's 24 times 3. That is 3 plus 24 times 3. That is, ayan, 72. Okay? So, 3 plus 72, that is 75. So, your a sub 25 is 75. Okay? So, your 25th term here, your 25th term is 75. Okay? So, hanapin, gagamitin mo lang yung formula ng nth term natin. A sub n is equal to a sub 1 plus n minus 1 times d. Tapos, hanapin mo yung mga detalye dito. Your a sub 1 is 3. Your n is 25 because there are 25 terms. And your difference is 3. And you solve using the formula or the explicit formula of the arithmetic sequence. Arithmetic sequence kasi this is an arithmetic sequence with a common difference is 3. Okay?